also follow the YPG San Lucia social media. I'm Pastor James, National Coordinator for the YPG San Lucia. And we start now, today, our series of stories of people who overcame hard moments, put faith over fear. And today I will share with you my personal story. But before, I want to give you a brief introduction why we are going to do this series of stories, faith over fear. Well, you know what's going on in the world right now. And as most of you are at home, you cannot go out, you may be just watching things that bring you fear. But we want you to stay with us and watch things that will bring to you faith. Regardless of your religious background, I would like you to think with me about the story I'm going to share with you. Look at this message that appears on the screen right now. It says, as soon as Jesus heard the word that was spoken, he said to the ruler of the synagogue, do not be afraid, only believe. It's in the book of Mark chapter 5, verse 36 in the Bible. Now pay attention to me. The ruler of the synagogue came to Jesus asking for help because his daughter was sick. And as soon as he was talking to Jesus, somebody just came and said, do not trouble the master because your daughter has died. So imagine how he felt in that moment. This is exactly how most of us feel when we hear something bad, when we are going through a situation that apparently we do not know what to do. Jesus, knowing that, said, fear not, only believe. So today we start this series to help you to get encouragement, regardless of what you are going to do. Fear not, only believe. Are you ready? So now I want to share with you my personal experience. I remember in the days when I was in the university, I was never a good student concerning maths. Since I was in the school, mathematics was always a problem for me. But in the university, I was studying science, and I never imagined that I would have more mathematics than my entire life in the school, studying science, biology. But I remember my grades wasn't that good in mathematics as well, statistics in the university. And I had one last chance to go to the next term and not be, you know, stuck in that subject in the next term. So I was afraid. I studied a lot for the last exam, but was really afraid to fail in the test. And I remember in that day, the current gone in the university, a lot of things happened to make things worse. And I remember that when I sat down to do the test, everything was start to disappear from my mind. You know that maybe if you are studying or if you have ever studied, you know that many times it happens. You study a lot, the moment when you see the test, everything just disappears, your mind go blank. It's the worst situation ever. But I remember that I have studied and I had to put my faith over fear. I had to have faith in myself in that moment. Not just even have faith in God, but also have faith in myself, because I was the one that was going to do the test. God was not going to write the test for me. So in that moment, I had to put faith over fear. And yes, it worked. And the moment when I put the fear aside, and I remember that I was able, I had to put all the bad memories, I had to put all the bad experiences I had before with mathematics, and I believed I can make it. So I was able to get a good grade. I was, of course, able to go forward, and eventually afterwards I graduated and whatever. So I got my diplomas and so forth, and never flunked, never failed in any subject. From the beginning to the end of the university, I went straight ahead and I made it. So today I shared my personal experience with you. What about yours? Do you have a good experience that you overcame a situation by putting faith over fear? I'm not talking about religion. Faith in God is important, yes, but you also must have faith in yourself. Have you ever been through a situation that you overcame by faith? So you can share with us in our social networks you can send your video, you can record your personal video and send to our WhatsApp 733-4040. Do not forget the area code 758 San Lucia. You can be anywhere in this world and you can share your personal experience with us. Send your video to our WhatsApp. We are going to watch your video and we are going to post it in our social media. So stay with us. Remember, pain over fear. Don't kill the vibes. See you in the next time in our series of videos of faith over fear. Bye-bye. See you.